yourself. It's extremely dangerous.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. My name is the Bearded Lord. We're live with Hell Let Loose. And 3, 2, 1, go. Hopefully my camera's not screwy. Hey, there we go. Blocker. Do we want a new blocker? What blocker do we want? I just spit on myself. I'm sorry. Sorry if my voice sounds a little bit off chat. I've kind of been under the weather for a little bit. When you see a lock solo squad, yeah, we'll just go with that. We're working on medic. That's the goal, that's the plan, that's the hopes and dreams. You have some dude doing recording stuff. We're on the losing team. Interesting. There's a guy in here as the medic. Awkward. What in the hell's happening? Are there any of the TL line guys on? I'm trying to figure out, like, why this server has, like, ceased to exist. Because it's only on 2060-26. Okay, we're gonna... I regret joining this server now. Because I thought it was a little... It showed more pop than it actually was, chat. My apologies. Do apologize. But yeah, according to the math, we need... whatever I put in the title of, like, 50-some-odd or 80-some-odd revives total. Which you're like, oh, wow, that sounds easy. It's not as easy as it sounds. To get... of course, that's just off of revive XP. Wow, where are all of the... So fucking bizarre, chat. Like, all the servers that we usually use have just, like, shit the bed or just aren't popping. And I'm wondering if it has something to do with, like, Modern Warfare stuff popping out? Or what? But it's like, whole servers just... gone. Very odd. Very odd indeed. Or if we're just playing at really weird times. That's a playable ping. Let's try this one out. We haven't played on here in a while. Weird day. Weird, just kind of weird. There we go. I like you. Kind of just weird in general. With HLL recently. Yesterday we didn't stream, other than that short little bit of arc last night, just because I had a headache. I was fighting the headache for most of the day. I'm still kind of if you've ever had like a real migraine, like the shit that they talk about in those commercials for the, hey, go to your doctor if you're getting chronic migraines. If you've ever had a migraine like that, that's, I get those on very rare occasions. But with those types of migraines, you get like a residual feeling of just your brain being in pain. So you have like the actual migraine, but then a day or two after, you still feel foggy and just like discombobulated. So I'm very much in the discombobulated part. So I've got some more Excedrin basically on board. So we'll see how it goes. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. These are always fun. I just washed this mug and there's already cat hair on it. How? Cats? Tell me how. I've also had a wee bit of a cold, so it's all a whole mix of things. But hey! I got drugs, I got a giant mug full of old arthritis. Have cats, we'll have cat hair. Always. Always everywhere and in all the spots that you're like, how, where, why. But yeah, we'll dive in here. We need to play medic, and we need 89 revives. and that's at revive and bandages. Just remember that, chat. That's revives and bandages. Because that combined is 50 XP for us. None of this is obviously including just playing the game, any kill we get, anytime somebody uses our band-aid box or something like that. We need like 4,000. Where's my calculator? Yeah, I need like, according to Steam, so take it with a grain of salt, according to the Steam achievement, am I cutting off the top of my head? Who cares? According to the Steam achievement, I need 44,017 XP to max out our level 10 medic. Which, that's a couple of good games. That's two or three good, solid games. Camera is tilted a tad bit too far down from my liking. There we go. I've got my monitor kind of tilted back to give me a better angle to look at, so I'm not like this all the time. I probably still will be, but, you know. No, man, we'll get to see your focus face this time instead of your focus forehead. Hey, everybody likes the focus forehead. It's a good forehead, right? Nice, clean lines. Germany is attacking. I would very much like to join the Germans. Has this match just started? This match has just started. Where's a squad without a medic? It's a squad without a squad lead. None of you have squad leads. The only available squad has no squad lead. Ah! It's a solo armor squad. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. There's no squads available. It's not fine. That squad opened up and has a squad lead going medic. Hello! Now, what the fuck was that voice crack? It was weird. Mike has checked here. Should probably unmute that. Not muted there. Perfect. Hello? Is my mic working? Hello?
Okay.
Let's go, Jax. Let him out.
Full send, baby.
Coming, squad lead. I'm coming.
Rush north, northwest, northwest.
Yeah, they're right on top of me too, apparently. Where the fuck was
Jax,
he?
Yeah, they're right on top of you, brother.
Straight at that one.
Somewhere.
Yep. They're all over the place.
Yeah, I'm gonna pop that's low fine. Throw smoke right here, give you a chance to set up. Alright?
Alright, thank you.
Just use the smoke for cover, and then just start laying down the hate, my friend.
I'll just read the OP right here, baby.
Yeah, I'm smoking it right now, so you should be able to get up off of it. Max the XP. I'm coming for them. close right, Thompson. It's an M1 from point.
Somewhere up here against the ship.
Got one right here on this rock. Maybe we got a grenade they can lob over here.
Guys got on the rocks. I just turned it.
I think they just.
What the grenade need? I got a grenade.
I think they got it already.
Word.
That's a bar to our front. Ow. Ow!
This is fantastic.
What a waste of a boner on there.
Unless it's out our garrison. That's an A-tier chat if you guys want one. Oh yeah, it hit the Gary. If anybody's got access to an explosive ammo box, I'll just keep lobbing smokes.
Yeah, this one should go as a support. There's a tank right here. And try such that. Oh, there's infantry running up here.
It's contact downhill on our right, up at the top of the crest on our left.
Oh my god, there's so many of them running up to the top of the hill here. We'll just shoot down on us, we'll be dead.
Bad dog, straight in front of me, 322, far. 322, far.
Everybody run.
I'm gonna just dive into the pit, yeah?
There's some saws out.
Down slope, 40. I got you. Get your gun up.
I'm gonna sprint to this guy.
Yeah, I'm gonna get your bandage. Go!
We gotta get to this point.
Sorry.
That's I can understand how me showing up would scare the shit out of you. It's okay. At least I got band-aids. Our tank just ran into a mine.
And they call it a mine.
That's a tank. 322.
No, medic.
We got Germans at the bottom of the hill.
Ah, he shot me with the HE. Hey, 18 IV, nice. Congrats, tanker.
Oh my god, this tank.
Keep pushing from this side. Hopefully George and the rest of the squads can come off that H5, Gary, and kind of hit them while they're looking at us. I'm just going to start lobbing as many smokes as I can and make a big wall for them to look at.
That's good. Yeah, let's keep the pressure on from the south. Smoking out. Oh, I just got hit.
That's a tank right there. There's an infantry.
Yeah, there's somebody down slope of the OP. Shrimp, you got eyes on that machine gunner up slope from us? Nope, they threw a grenade at the OP though.
Damn.
Catching stuff like that when I've only lobbed a shit ball. Chance though.
They're directly behind us as well as on the hill above us.
Copy.
OP is hot.
Yeah, he's right up here.
Looks like they're working. Or it's working. They're all closing in on the strong point.
Yeah, that bombing run should have just fried him out. We just need to keep up the pressure from where we're at as best we can. Every person we distract over here is, like, worth 4 points on the point. Ah! How many revives, chat? 4! 7,000 to go. Yeah, it's gonna be a little bit of spawn die, spawn die, spawn die. Look up slope, look up slope. Try to stay low. He's close, 250, 260. That's a grenade. Good shit, gentlemen.
Oh man, the next point is the other side of the map.
That's fine.
I was hoping it'd be like right next to us here.
They're still close.
Right here in front, right here. There's a unit, boys.
Oh, that tank's still here. He's looking right at us.
Yeah, he's coming straight towards us. Tank is literally on my head.
I can satchel if you get me up.
You're up.
Right away! Actually, we got like 30 seconds.
Yeah, we got 30 seconds. Tank is satchel. Tank is satchel. Get away, get away. Tank is satchel. Get away! Tank is satchel. Get away!
Bye-bye.
Thank you, Satchel. Get away! Bad dog, I got your backup.
Oh, he's driving away. That's nice, man.
I've got contact on me close uphill. Tank's dead.
You saved my life. I love you.
Are you guys both dead to that car head? Jax, is somebody right down the slope of me? He's right here.
Copy.
Hit him once. He's got a bandage. I hit him once. He has the bandage. He's down slope.
Enemies.
He's dead.
Did I kill him with that one hit? Are you kidding me?
Yep.
Luger spammed him.
Nope, he's up.
Good shit.
Oh, he's hot.
Yeah, let's just take over that top hill.
Alright, open's clear.
Woo! Good shit. You know, it might seem like we didn't do much there, but we kept the tank looking at us that entire time. Hope he's hot here?
Yeah, man, not bad.
Bad dog, OP hot to our north. Dude.
Behind you guys, close. Boy, it's time for me to take a shot.
Watch down trees, Jax.
Let's keep attacking south just like we did last time. We got an attack coming from the north.
It's Jax's footsteps. Can you just fire hop this bunker?
Yeah, I think north of the OP, maybe?
Yeah, OP's hot.
I'll respawn.
Let me know if you got eyes on them, Jax.
I see nothing.
Oh, he's gone.
I got him.
I'm gonna move to the north because we got no spawns down south.
Thompson uphilling me, Jax. He's parallel with my body.
Got him.
Nice. Woo! The medic will eat you now, yeah. Yeah, somatic feeling due to its eatings. Yeah, we'll see if Dog can get that garrison up on the top of the hill and we can reattack from there. Let's be some mountain goats, Johans! You're talking about how easy it is to scale a near vertical cliff in this game. In the mud.
You got big old
love it.
OP going down, 10 seconds.
Bro, I will rub your nipples, don't tease me like.
Is that a threat or a promise?
Depends, whatever one you like better.
Gotcha.
Yep.
I have 4 smokes for the open area. There's a Thompson on our right, Corb. Come over here. Yeah, top of the hill, southwest. Give me a sec, lads!
Smoke it out.
I've got movement here and over here.
Smoke out.
Thank you, good sir.
Yeah, stay low, they're to your south. Like 200. Close. 204, 212. They're right up over this road here. If anybody's got grenades, throw them like 205.
Yeah, I got 205.
MG on the hill.
Shotgun close.
Yeah, it's on my bag.
Yeah, it's a shotgun. 216 shotgun. Close, he's on the fence! Watch his leg, I'll get your bandage. See the foot? Shoot that foot, right in front of you. Fuck this guy. He was not dead.
He's still there.
He's dead, I got him. You're up, Corp. Next squad lead.
Thank you.
Moving to the squad lead.
We are steamrolling.
Medic's coming for you, lads.
On the stone wall.
Copy, stone wall.
Good job, guys. Next point is far south.
Ah, damn it. Do you guys just want to come off G8 and push all the way up? Down there where Charlie is? How many revives, chat? 10 revives, 3 kills, including an officer.
One, you big doggy.
I'm going to push out G8 with Charlie Squadling. Try to get down in that area.
I'll be with you. That's everyone spawn G8.
Question is, how much did they defend Kirschwood? Stripes, no orange juice for cat. Orange juice not for cat. You don't get orange juice. Mudsdale, ground type. No orange juice for cat, Stripes. You say, but yes, orange juice is for cat. It is not.
On channel.
Hey Zuko, you got surprise?
I don't know if he's actually there. First case update OP and I'll just swap real quick.
He's up.
I want medic back.
I just switched this.
Oh, well, I just redeployed to do the same thing.
Oh, well, you can have it.
I don't care.
I don't care either. I just sent supplies down.
Rock, paper, scissors, boys.
It doesn't matter. It's just a game.
It really doesn't matter. It's just we're both wanting to do what needs to be done. If you are dead, Airhead.
This matters. This matters a lot. This is war, fella.
Oh, Airhead was just blocked for a second. Let's see if Baker gets obliterated. Bap! Flies!
Looks like the squad lead died, but they cleared it.
Yay! Unless it's a tank just sitting there.
Yeah, tank sitting.
Alright! Swapping back to medic. Chat, let's get it. Let's shoot that man in the foot, please. And thank you. They know we're here, gentlemen. Scatter.
It's a tank to the north.
Copy, tank north. I'm not going to pick up that man in the middle
enemy
of the
enemy supplies dropping in front of the OP.
Tank's pulling up.
Where at? East.
Yeah, anybody got a ping on that tank? Oh, fuck!
He's on me.
Copy.
Where is that?
How did that not hit a single one of us?
Yeah, he's actually on. Oh, jeez. Help me! Help!
He's off to our left, Jax.
Yep, got it.
Nice. Hey, that's an MG down here. Orb, enemy, let's clear this house.
That's a Gary right there, see that?
Yep, see it.
Look over you.
Take a Han Bonsai!
An anti-tank. You guys can mark it.
Garrison dismantled. Clearing supplies.
Alright, fellas. You guys give me a mark on that tank?
It's on me. I'm trying to satchel it. He won't stop, though.
Garrison cleared. Yep, I got it. Shooter, 267, top of the hill, broken building. Yep, broken building, left side.
Satchel fell to the ground. Damn it.
You can pick it back up.
In the middle of an open field with the tank driving around?
Damn it.
Yeah, big man up.
Did I get it?
I mean, it does a bit of damage.
I might have got it
at distance.
Sat still.
It's a pretty big mushroom cloud.
Deep breaths, chat. Deep breaths. Heads up, we've got recon in this building. The tank is not dead. He's hurt pretty bad, though.
Supplies there. If y'all can help them secure that, I'll keep pushing the OP up.
I can try to come for your ship, but I think the tank's looking in your general direction. Give me a sec.
Do the safest thing. We need you.
Give me a sec. I'm just gonna make the tank look at us and not at everybody else again.
Hit
seems to work.
Kill that motherfucker.
I got him.
Good deal.
They didn't take the supplies yet either, so we can still build a Gary back here.
Give me a sec for that smoke to pop slip. I'll come for you.
No worries, brother. Do that. It's hot.
Yeah, OP's hot back behind us.
Yeah, someone is that tank still up?
Yeah.
Alright, throw a mark on it when you guys can.
He's somewhere to our left.
You guys kill the guy that's behind this hay bale right here.
I'm gonna run through the smoke. Close.
Up here.
Fucking hell, dude.
There's an MG right here.
I've been stuck in this spot for like 10
minutes. Stay prone. Just stay prone. Stay prone. We're in death late on him. If you want to hop over the wall and move up, Jax, trench line up in front of you, machine gun. Yeah, that guy.
He fucking got me again, bro. That cocksucker.
He got me too.
Yeah, he got me through the smoke.
Oh, man.
Yeah, the tank's also kind of looking our general direction.
Our south border.
Ooh, OP. Not nice.
Ah, oh, safe.
How is it over there, Corbin?
That's pretty clear.
Is this the enemy truck?
Yes, light it up.
So he's probably just died back here. I don't know who shot him.
On the red.
Oh, I just missed him. God damn.
Got him.
Yeah, they've got two machine guns looking. There's two MGs looking our general direction towards this log pile that I'm on. Tank is pushing to me.
Let's go.
Stay low and right. Because there's multiple setup machine guns watching this way as well. Thompson close left. Contact in the field.
There's things in the smoke.
That's grenades. I gotcha.
Those.
There's somebody with a Thompson at like 350 in the grass by the fence. I'm not dead yet. Not this time. I've got heavy fortification. AT, hit this truck. Actually, here. Hit right here. Tank. Tank, he's ass away from us. Good hit.
MG.
Yep. When I get you up, stay low. Move to the log pile.
Precision strike.
Did that take out the tank? I think that killed the tank.
Who is that?
Watch these walls close!
It'll be soft.
No fucking way. Oh my god, what the?
You got him, Vegan? Him. Contact close left on me. He's out in the field. If you got any grenades, up and over the wall to our right.
Guess what, boys? They're
throwing one at us.
No gym today. Let's go.
Yeah, just like straight 310. He's in the field.
No games.
I've got contact right here in the field. Command's dropping an airhead on our heads. We've got to push up and clear this machine gun out, or we're fucked.
An interesting airhead location.
Throw grenades up over my body! Grenades up over my body! Three on the walls! I've got shooters to my left as well! Vegan, if you've got more smoke. How many revives, chat? 15 revives. Hey, that's a noise. Oh, noise.
EOP.
Hey, multiples up on the wall to our front. There's a wall to our front. Contact rear. Contact close rear. I got one.
I keep pushing.
Medical, get you guys. There's a set of walls to our front with machine guns. We have to clear those.
Just got two right there. There's another.
We've got to clear the walls on the right side! Ooh. Alright, I'm gonna come off the OP. And just hard smoke the point. Corbin, you know the... Oh, there goes the OP, and the airhead is blocked.
I think I just got shoveled.
Awkward.
Oh, that's tough. Hope he's gone.
Go E7, push up to where Charlie is. We've just got a... That whole push was kind of blocked off by that one set of walls with the machine gun. I just wish we kind of had some more armor squads to actually come up here and give us some tank cover. We'd have this done. Corbin, you've got somebody like right on the other side of the log piles from you blocking that airhead.
Air's hot.
Armor squad doesn't have enough people. It's a problem. Oh, we just lost that guy.
Ouch,
we secured
ouch.
It.
More. Right. More uphill. Give me a sec, guys. Medical get you. I've got smoke on the garrison. Copy, hill clear.
Push up that hill.
Clear it.
Who needs a band-aid? Come to me. Push. I got you, shrimp. I got you. If anybody needs band-aids, I got a band-aid box. Oh!
Hill's clear.
Copy.
Not clear.
Sector's no. Clear, not clear, not clear!
Definitely not clear.
Holy shit, that's a Tyranitar? A2 dark type.
Left, boys. We're doing alright.
Where's he at, ship?
He's like east. He's probably like. He's directly to my dead body to like the left. The way you're facing, yep.
Copy.
You just threw that smoke. Well, he just threw that nade.
Yep. Garrison's hot again. Downslope of Quiet's body. Looks like it's Cap. Sniper, close.
I think that was in between my and y'all.
Yep, there's a sniper left of me. Somebody light that fool up.
Down, I don't know.
There's another one!
Oh, another one, yep.
Alright, we took the point.
They knocked it, Pearson.
Yep, they bombing ran it. One sec, Quiet! Dump, you see my pings down there? He's down that way. Hop up behind the rock with Dr. Shrimp. Get your band-aid. I don't think I killed him. I think he fucked off. Watch down slope, like 160. Quiet. 160. Oh, that's GG's. He definitely fucked off back down the hill.
I'm gonna pursue that.
GG's, well done, gentlemen.
Thank you, it was fun, boys.
Good game, fellas.
Yeah.
Oh! Wait, I got the Tyranitar. That's probably just them dropping reinforce. That was not our grenade to our left.
We do only have one guy in the point, or two.
No, it was definitely, I threw a nade.
Ah.
Just...
I don't think that recon team expected a half a squad to come up the hill and teabag them.
Yeah, no, definitely not.
That sniper missed his shot on me after I shot his squad lead in the face, and I just pistol dumped him in the forehead before you guys got on guns on him. I'm like, I'm not gonna kill him, but I'm gonna piss him off!
I'm gonna scare the hell out of this man.
I almost got his squad lead, I only needed one more hit and I would've killed him. Squad lead, how you doing up there? You appear to have
that
fallen.
Maybe in the house or behind it. Not sure though.
Watch this house for me. Did you call for the life alert, sir? Oh fuck shit!
Well, I have no idea where that came from, dude.
It's up on that building, up by item squad lead. Or the one with the AP mine. Yeah, it's somewhere up there.
I didn't see anything. Oh yeah, no. He got me too. He's not in the building. He's up on that hill behind it. Some bitch.
Where are we pushing to?
Let's hold. They're gonna build a gate on Charlie squad and we'll spawn there.
Copy. Yeah, he's somewhere up by you, Jax.
Yeah, definitely.
Did we check second floor window of this building?
Gaze up C5.
There is no second floor window of that building. I'm an idiot.
He's behind the building. I walked right past him.
I hear him.
So the building
easy
you're
on
at,
me!
He's on the other side.
My pistol's better than your pistol! I got him. I just got a bandage and come get you.
Take your time.
It's just the one, yeah?
Yeah, just one.
That was fun.
Sure. Alright, move out.
Do I put down my box? They're all up in this town in front of us. Putting down my box is the same as a full-on bandage chip. It's an additional... Putting it down and reloading off of it, I should say. It's an additional 20 XP for me. Evac, you want to reload that band-aid? I got more band-aids if you had to use a band-aid. Band-aid box. I'll resupply off it. I'll use my own band-aid box. How's it looking up there, Shrimp? Smoke do I got? I got all my smokes left.
Ooh, can we get a Oopie up there? Spot lead.
Copy. It's a little too hot right now.
I'm okay with that.
I got your band-aid.
Dog.
I got you.
Whoa, no.
Bandage him, bad dog. Oh, shit. I got your band-aid, man.
I can't place it.
There is a MG on top of the big building.
Yeah, I can see that. Machine gun top of the large barn. Where'd you get hit from, Ben? Watch up here for machine guns. If you can hear my voice, medic will get you. There's somebody northwest shooting at your body. Chances are you're gonna get shot the second you get up.
Thank you.
Stop moving, damn it! Get bandaged if you're turning. That's grenades.
Fuck, never mind.
Too many down. I'll grab your bandage once I get everybody up, or bandage yourself. You got him bad? I got you exploding. Save your bandage, Brickyard. Or don't. Ooh, close 245. Brick wall. Brick wall over Jax's body. Woo! Take it. Remember, chat, we need 80 revives and bandages used. Total. All right, every revive's 30 XP. Every bandage used. Is like 20 XP, so keep that in mind. We're up on bandages. 22 revives though is nice. Come from up here with the rest of the squad. Oh, 22 revives, 30 bandages. So what is it? If it's 30, 3 bandages equals 2 revives, give or take. But we need the combined total. So 3 bandages kind of equals a revive and a bandage. It's just kind of how we can map that out. Medics with you, gentlemen. Stay low, stay low.
They are holding that bomb.
Yeah.
We need to run and throw a bunch of grenades in that bitch.
Yeah. Jax, where'd you get hit from? Down slope?
Down slope.
Copy.
Let them have it, Jax. Let's go. Yeah, don't let go of that trigger, boy. Hell yeah.
Coming, blunt!
Oh yeah, smell the gunpowder, baby. Smell the gunpowder.
Machine gun it. Iron over there.
Reloading.
If you need band-aids, come to me! Come to the medic!
Hell, over that big barn.
Squad leader, I'm not coming out there in the middle of the open field. I'm out of smoke.
No, that's fine. That's fine. Right.
Anybody got explosive?
Do not push through that bushes. Too many machine guns in that build.
Reloading.
TKF, stay low down on the wall there. I'll stay up here. Do you have smoke left? Or are you out?
I'm out.
Same. I'm just gonna get my band-aid box down here so at least we have one. And then I'm gonna try to go for Nick. Wish me luck.
I got you.
Stay low, stay low, stay low. Turn and get your gun firing straight through that door, my guy. You can see the door. Tank coming across the open field. Light tank. Bow. Do we have anybody on AT? We do not. Not my problem.
Jackson, so you should move down here, Jackson. Put round in this building.
I got capped.
Light tank, Stuart, my ping. Stationary. No, scratch that, Greyhound. Greyhound, 184 across the field. I got your band-aid. Ooh, they're looking right at us. Stay low, stay low, stay low, stay low. stay low off the OP. Shoot her kitty corner to us along this corner. That's friendly bombs. Push in. Follow the bombs. That tank's kind of got our angle on us.
Where's that?
Stewart. Can't tell whether he's a Stewart or a Greyhound.
Got one hit up.
Stay low, it's a tank. Stay low, it's a tank.
Thank you, Doug.
Yeah, stay very low. I got your Band-Aid. There's a tank, 237. Satchel on the wall, get clear! Satchel on the wall, get clear! Satchel on the wall! Satchel on the building. I repeat, satchel on the main building. Get clear, get clear, get clear. OP's hot. Get away, get away, get away! Don't push, don't push, don't push! Wait for the satchel. No, it's friendly satchel! Don't push the wall! Shampoo satchel, get back!
Where'd my satchel go? It's supposed to fucking fall off.
They're on the garrison. They're right next to our frontline garrison. With a Thompson setup looking at it. Might be able to mass spawn wave them. Watch south! Watch south! Close south! Close south!
There's two guys
south. I killed one. I killed the Thompson guy. Satchel, 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 back up! Satchel, 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 back up! Back up or go in! Satchel's on building, satchel's on building. If you're down, let go! Satchel, satchel! Stay clear, stay clear! Oh,
he's trying to
come up with that.
Right in front.
Ugh. We're about to get a satchel off in the main building. Go, 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 go!
Go, 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 go! Go in there!
Watch left, watch left! Where was he? Where was he, Lee?
He's dead now.
Copy.
I got him with a grenade.
I think he just bombed our frontline garrison.
The on Gary.
OP's gone. Squad leaf, you can put one down right where you're at.
I can damn sure try.
Yep, anywhere in that trench should be fine. I think we've got it though.
Too close to it.
Ooh, yep. I think it's GG's though. Let's go! Let's go! Stay in the sector!
Oh yeah, we got it. Fellas.
GG's, lads.
Good job.
Nope, couldn't even put the box down for the extra 10. Two 30s. We got one more game. It's a short day today. Okay, who gets things? Squad lead for being a good squad lead. Very good. 28 revives. Very nice. 35 bandage uses. So that would give us, what's that, 7 spare bandages? Which, well, we'll just see how much XP we get. How's that sound? How's that sound? We don't care about these numbers. These numbers get exploded and bonused and commendations and all that crap. This is the number we care about. 2,400! And I said, what, we needed 4,000. Nope. 4,417 minus, what was that, 28 some odd? How much was that, Chet? We should only need like 1,700 more total. It's good shit. It's good shit. Yeah. Warfare, Saint Mare. 1,700 is very doable in a match. That is, if we just divide that by the 30 XP per revive, that's 60 revives and doing nothing else. So, nice. There's your map. Fighting over checkpoint. Cemetery, Route of Gamblesville. So the center of town is going to be a big one for us to defend. Baker actually has a squad lead. It's nice. Hello.
What's up? Yo.
Hello, hello.
What's up?
Oh,
good lord.
Center spawn.
I'm on the bottom truck spawn. Hello, friend. Hello! Oh, shit. Yeah, so divide that by just that. If we go divide that by the 50 XP for a revive, we only need like 36 revives and do nothing else. Nothing else, assuming my maths are correct. Boom! 10 XP! Look at that. Where's it at? Ooh, 20 support effectiveness. They upped it. Good to know. Did you know placing down an ammo box is worth 20 support effectiveness?
Who here eats ass?
Is it Tuesday?
I didn't even know the question to ask, bro. Come on now.
Did you guys know, in terms of gross XP, placing down an ammo, explosive, or and aid box is the same as shooting 2 squad leads in the head?
What?
Yeah.
What? Drop your ammo.
I'm dead serious. It's 9 combat XP for shooting a squad leader. It's 20 for putting down a supply box or an ammo box.
I see. And don't you get even more when people use it?
You get another 10 to 20 for everybody who uses it, including yourself.
Yeah.
So as a rifleman, you can put the ammo box down, fire 2 rounds, and reload off of your own box for like 30 XP.
All right,
deal.
You also get like 10 to 20 combat effectiveness for just placing down an AT mine or an AP mine.
Somebody get a ramble off the truck, please.
I mean, we can get Rambo off the truck, but the thing is, if we pull up and he ignites another enemy truck, we're all going to laugh. What we can do while the other truck runs straight in is we can hold this bottom map edge flank and suppress their whole left flank. We got enemy supplies dropping. Sure. Just pull us right into that corner up there. Everybody out! They're pulling their truck up here. Take this low wall! Take this low wall! Enemy Puma! Puma, Puma, Puma!
Enemy Puma, Puma!
Puma smoked! I got the Puma hard smoke, you can't see shit.
Yeah, we don't have AT actually.
I'm gonna change on my next step.
Yo, Shrimp, do you have a satchel? I cannot get to you, squad, dude. Or if somebody's got a satchel and just wants to make their way up the trench to me, we can just blow this whole thing wide open. Thank you, Samurai.
There you
go. Yeah, stay low in the trench and you can pull right up to this tank. He's dead.
Puma's down.
Beautiful.
Ooh, satchel. Let's see if we can get a satchel on that small house across the road. Or even remotely near it.
Yeah, they're all up in it behind.
Yeah, they're not on the first floor, though. They're up on second. So even a bazooka round through that top window.
Watch it, Yurgen. I think I hear people over there.
Yeah, I'm lying down on the ground. Blowing some smoke.
That's a medium tank on Yurgen.
Yeah.
Moving for a ping squad, dude.
Up the stairs, up the stairs.
Medium tank, my ping. Got an AT engage in that tank now. Medics, I have a band-aid box. Nick, coming. Bad, I'm double smoking you. Medic pushing up. Coming for you, ship. Watch those windows for me, lads. Alright, hey, watch the gap of the wall left.
I'm chucking a grenade in that window, careful.
Watch that gap left.
Blueberries in.
Go.
Good job,
buddy.
Okay,
Yo, medics, who else has a band-aid box? I'll give you guys the free XP if you guys put one down. Yeah, yeah, yeah. You know you get like 20 XP just for putting it down. It's worth the same as bandaging somebody.
Yeah, I put one down back there.
Gotcha.
Get another one.
No, yeah, no, 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 no. No rush. I mean, just reload. We'll all reload off of our own while we find them, right? Give each other XP. In the house with you, lads. Watch this fence gap right here. Yep, low crawl, right here. One in this bush.
I'll lay down suppressing fire. Reloading.
Watch yourself, Nick!
Dropping ammo at this building. Anybody needs it?
Oh, I need ammo, I need ammo.
Yeah, where you at?
On the mark, on.
Praise the Lord, you are my savior.
Give me a sec, I'm gonna wait for that. Ah, oh, damn it!
Oh, nice try.
That's alright, that smoke's gonna pop and bad dog will grab us.
That's okay. I am allergic to smoke, though.
Oh, I see him moving over there.
I'm so sorry. Bad, I got smoke for. Should be good enough. Grab me and I can pop more for you.
Move into cover, left to right. Left to right.
There's so many of them over there. Somewhere.
Recon's showing a whole bunch out of the town. They're in this trench. Heads up. Watch that trench, 290. Across the way. I'm down to A smoke. Assault, I'm not coming for you, ship. You're way out there, man. PKV, I got a smoke for the trench. Watch the right gap. Watch the right gap.
Nobody's on defense, just so we're aware.
Yeah, copy. Watch you guys right.
Yeah, watch the right. This. Yup, they're coming down this other.
I got one of them.
This other. Pull to me when you get up. Pull to me, pull to me, pull to me. There you go. Spin so you're looking down that trench so you can't hit your legs. Pizza, there's going to be a shooter that way. Bart, you got a smoke for that gap?
Yeah, hold on.
Yeah, let me pop smoke so I can get Bad Dog up. Yeah. I'm going to try to get to the... You got your band-aid, yeah. Mark one! Dun 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 dun. It's all open field over here. Please tanks, please. Please tanks, please. Watch that top barn door window, Marquad. Watch top of the barn, top of the barn. Naruk! Thanks for the cover, tank. Bam 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 bam. Get that gun up. Start Burton. I got your band. There you go. There you go.
Thank you, baby.
I'm coming.
Thank you.
Ah, shit. He's in the gap. 305 Wheatfield. 305 Wheatfield. Well then, who shot me? He's by that building 305 out in that wheat field. 310-ish. Yeah. He's just looking at me with a gun. Gentleman and a scholar. 350! 350!
I'm down!
Yep, give me a sec. Raggedy, shooter here. He's 350! 350! gross. I love when you call out directions, chat. And you still get shot. Gentlemen, there's a man on this building.
Supplies, guys. I'm right on my LP.
If you know where he got shot from, return fire. Raggedy's got you. Yeah, watch this building. Watch that building. Watch that left side. I got your Band-Aid pizza. You good? You good?
Yep. Yeah, I'm good. Thank you.
Got Band-Aid box down here. Un momento, por favor! Un momento! He's definitely still there. He's definitely still shooting at me. He's definitely also bad. And blind.
Thank you, buddy.
I just killed one laying down there, guys. Watch it.
You just threw a grenade from 300.
Yep. Hey, you got
ow!
I got him. You guys are clear. Get up and go. Jorgens, go.
Thank you, buddy.
Yeah. Straight down.
Die, bled out.
I was trying to bandage you. Give me a sec. Yeah, well, he's straight down the aisle, left side.
Raggedy?
Got nades, eat him. I'm gonna pull back. Samurai, if you got a rocket spare, he's like right here. Yeah.
I don't know if I got him. I hit the truck for sure.
Aye.
The building behind him. Grenades out.
I got him, Bilbo. I got him.
Grenades out. Do not
I think you were hitting the fence. Close rear. I got our rear covered as best as I can, Samurai.
Copy. I'm going to keep pushing forward then.
Yep.
Man, one just ran right up it. Whoa, watch it. There's a whole bunch down there.
Well, yeah. I have a pistol.
What, down to pistol ammo?
No, I'm pistol medic. Shot me in the head. How many are we on, Chet? How many are we at? 10 revives, 12 bandages used. Because we bandaged ourselves. Easy dope piece hot right next to you guys. And now it's not.
Shot them all every way. They're pushing away.
I got the LP smoked off. Ricky, they got a machine gun in the trench. Just care.
I got that MG.
She went hot.
Watch this right side trench. They're coming down the right trench, not the main trench. That's what's pinging the OP. Oh. Ugh.
Need to start flanking.
Well, we're also kind of the only squad holding the front door.
Rocket down there.
Coming, Jurgen.
Thanks, man.
I need shooters down this trench, right? Nope, he's straight down this trench. Throw grenades over my head down this trench, guys. Decav, they're coming down this trench right here.
Grenades out.
Guys, this trench. This trench. Yeah, I'm letting go.
We might need to fall back to defend.
Copy, falling back to defend. We should definitely fall back before we no longer have the option.
Fall back, fall back.
They probably airheaded behind us, judging by where dog squad's looking. Everybody's looking, like, map right.
Yeah.
They're on they're on the Gary.
Fuck.
We're not losing a point yet, though.
E5, push with Abel to our command's marker. Well, now we're losing a point. You just had to say it.
Yeah, but
we're fine. Oh, they cleared the Gary. Yeah, they're set up somewhere in Fox 6, Fox 7, somewhere up in that range. And we have nothing on Cemetery. Deep breaths, chat. Deep breaths.
Do we have a commander?
Foxy, we do. Clear the Gary, clear the Gary, clear the Gary!
Yeah, looks like that's what's going on.
Oh yeah, they're definitely pushing from the northeast of checkpoint.
Do not spawn on the garrison. Do not spawn on the garrison. They're watching with an MG.
Yeah, northeast checkpoint.
North, north! I've got an MG right here. Raggedy, are they in the building next to me? Is that what I just heard?
Yep.
Shit. They just precisioned our garrison. And missed? G8 garrison's hot. Our garrison's hot again.
Yeah, we're about to lose that G8.
Clear, 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 clear!
I've been strafing on it.
Watch north, northeast! Carbon, where'd you get hit from? Close rear, close rear, close rear! He's on the road, he's on the road! Got you, he's on that road! Nail him! Yeah, I think if we come off that northern garrison, we should be able to get behind where they're at. I think they're up in that cornfield. Yeah, they're pushing in from this, probably this cornfield right here. Unless Abel cleared that. Where's he at, pizza?
And the alleyway you're in right now, closest to me?
I'm clear here so far. Get your gun up where you got shot from.
Alright, word.
Alright, hey, they're south of us. They're south of us, along the left edge of the town.
Yeah, they got some Gary over here for sure. Climb up.
Hey, we can hop up and over this. Follow me on this ledge. Hold a space. Walk on the wood, Thinner. Watch on the wood. Walk on that wood thing. There you go. Nice.
Oh, what a shortcut. This is beautiful.
Right? They're on that garrison behind us somehow, which is weird. Talk to me, pizza. I see him.
You guys find that Gary out there?
It's somewhere map south of us. Watch that next gap. Hold to me. It's like two blocks down from us. Gotcha. Yeah, gap in the wall over there by Raggedy Man. Rag, you find anything?
Nope.
It could be close and we're just location blocking it.
Seems as if whatever happened, somebody must have got it, because it's not hot over here like it was.
Somebody shooting this way?
We got action up here, too. Got blueberries shooting up there.
Yeah. You don't think they're all the way, like, up at the church, right? Could be.
They could.
Right, because they're going to be somewhere along like this line here trying to prep for cemetery, is my guess. Where were you shooting at? Where are you seeing them?
I shot one guy. One
supplies dropping right on your head, pizza. Look up.
Oh, wait, in front of me. Yep. They're up there, church.
They're coming out of the church.
Yep, I'm on them.
Yep, right side over here.
So yeah, we just had it. I'm coming up on you, so. He's dead.
Yeah, I hear him. Got me, good shit. Thank you, sir. Came straight from that way, popped out of that building.
Yeah, well, let's go. Meet up with exploding panties, and we'll go from there. They're somewhere north of us. Somewhere north. They might all be all the way back at the church. Let you take point.
I guarantee it's the church. They're gonna go to church. Footsteps. Hear footsteps on our left.
How's it going, guys? What up, baby?
Shit's exploding.
I will put down an outpost for us.
On me.
Where was he? Through that hole?
Through the hole. Yeah, he was straight 220 from my body. He's moving left side now. Oh, that's right.
Oh, he has a way over there.
Oh, we didn't have a squad lead? That explains a lot, actually.
Yeah, I just joined as you guys' squad lead.
So welcome to hell. We're dealing with a recon team up in Fox 6 that's most likely built an actual garrison. They're about to blow up my body now. They have something somewhere up by the church. But yeah, if you just want to put an infantry ping up, cheer. And then why don't the three of us who were pushing come off of one of those garrisons?
Can I get comms so I get your footsteps?
My bad.
I can hear their OP. Close.
I'm gonna push across off G5.
Yeah, it must be Gary because it's loud. Oh shit.
Did he just try to strafe you?
I'm on a Gary. There's a Gary on my body. Yep, I'm dead. There's a Gary.
Copy, here. See you.
No doubt. You can see my body. You can mark your Gary location. I can hear it. It's so loud that it has to be Gary or I would have took it out.
Copy.
Where?
On his body.
My body? It would be F6, keypad 7.
Yep, yeah, you got it marked. I'm going to hide in this bush on the OP, because if it's on his body, I should be close enough to block it and let you guys push. OP is hot.
Right around there somewhere. Should be able to hear it, right, squad lead?
Yep, he's fighting. I wonder if some of these buildings are the ones that are glitched that you can put stuff inside.
He's straight ahead by where Pope's P-Cops is shooting.
Yep.
Oh, behind! Yeah, they're all over in there, kinda.
They're in the main street area.
Killed one over there.
See you, Jurgen. It's a tank in here.
Yeah, there's too many over there. Don't come to me.
Grenades out.
There's someone probably close to our thing, Reg.
I just had two guys sprint out of here.
There's a guy at our OP. I just spawned and he just shot me. At the OP.
Come out of the G5, Gary. I traded with him.
They took out our outpost.
Yeah, go G5. Go G5, Gary.
They're coming from where our outpost is. Three of them.
Who planted the satchel?
Alright, guys, I'm coming back. I'm gonna try to get us an outpost.
Yeah, be advised, there's an enemy OP somewhere up in this area. Or deeper in Lake Cemetery, I don't know. I just watched both a recon squad walk out of there. Dude, where are they, what those two guys were at? Makes no sense that they would be up here.
Ooh, enemy garrison on my ping. Got it, it's down.
Nice.
Nice.
Lord, you got three of them over there by you. Look at your map.
Oh, shit.
Hey, enemy garrison on B garrison mark, D garrison mark.
I'm gonna hide here by this fence. And just pray to God I'm blocking it. How's that sound?
Moving in on it. Trying to.
Finer, there's six dudes across the road from us.
I saw that. That's why I'm here with a shotgun. Yeah, Nazi, Nazi, Nazi.
How much you want to bet they're in this building?
Where's this Gary at?
I don't know.
It's somewhere in this area. They're spawning here.
Here.
We're trying to find it.
Everybody clear. Finer. Finer. Satchel this building. You got satchel charge, yeah? Put a satchel on this thing.
Not that kind of a
wrong class. Wrong class.
Anyone have a flare?
No, none of us are recon.
Oh, who keeps shooting up flares then?
I think that's fucking P-scopes from Abel.
P-scopes took out their spawn, sorry.
Oh, okay.
Okay.
So we're not crazy.
He just took it out, yeah. Alright, you guys, let's push,
We lost the garrison on checkpoint.
Yeah.
Ooh, so Samurai left.
Checkpoint.
Oh, yep.
Ping it? Or what's going on?
Sniper somewhere here. Or there.
I got him, headshot.
Nice.
Copy, watch left when we push this gap. It's a dead guy right on us.
Or they probably got a spawn in this cornfield.
Yeah. Could have also been recon.
Oh, someone's close, Samurai?
Dying behind us, a guy just died right there.
Where was he, Finer? Apparently the whole squad called out of an OP next to me. Over the wall. To the wall, left. Frazier, he's right next to me. Good
back
kill.
Right corner. Back right corner. They got
back right corner OP. Back right corner OP. Squad
it.
Lead.
Yeah, we got it. We got it.
Got it. Got it. Dead. We got it. You're clear.
Look at your map, right, boys.
Gun up.
Squad lead, you got one literally right in front of you.
Thanks, sir.
Like you're about to walk on.
Shot in the back.
That's my back, you son of a bitch.
Ow.
Do we have a medic for the medic?
Right. Ow.
Smart. You're standing on him. What the hell?
I think he's dead. It's the dead body laying next to me.
Oh, that still shows. Okay.
Yeah, if you haven't let go yet, air quotes, still shows you. I'm going to come off G6 and kind of flank out towards you guys. Checkpoint garrison is hot again, so they're still down in front of you. Remember, they can be as far back as, like, out here.
Probably not. There's a garrison over there. It's not hot.
I know. I'm saying they could have OPs or something this far back.
Yeah. They're in the point somewhere.
Yeah, I think they're on the south side.
Oh, there's a haunter?
I need to catch them. Over there, though.
There's a huge cornfield over there.
Yeah, on that meat.
Alright, point down new outpost now.
They could actually have something somewhere down in the creek, too.
New outpost down.
There's one in the building on my body.
Copy.
Oh, scratch that. Some blueberries got him.
Enemy supplies dropping. I see your shot, squad lead. Yeah, they're going for this garrison here.
Yeah, they're right in front of us here.
Now, all I've got is the pistol. I can't really engage at that range.
Oh, okay.
What's... Oh, you're running medic. The pistol build medic?
Yeah, I'm running pistol medic.
Yeah, okay.
Hey.
We can get to that garrison.
They're about to take out that garrison.
Yeah, it's a long dismantle, though.
Yeah, watch yourself.
Supplies.
Commander's doing a strafe.
Watch out, watch out, watch out, they're bombing it.
Command caused him to reset the timer.
Copy, I'm coming with you, Beard.
Yeah, if I go down, just grenade my body. Get shit on! Dip, dip, potato chip, dip, dip.
Nice, good save, guys.
Yo, Beard, there's someone close, I think. He might be in the water.
Copy.
I'm watching down this way.
Yo, armor, watch this trench. We've got infantry close.
I think.
Now we're clear.
Clear. Watch though, there were some shots coming across this field.
Hey, they're starting to push heavy again from the west.
Dropping. Anybody need band-aid?
Alright, let's push out. Let's push up to checkpoint, guys.
Copy that. It's like southwest.
I guess a new outpost down too.
Ooh, the tank just got blown.
What the hell?
There's a greyhound blowing something up.
Yeah, did you see that, man? That dude was literally in the ground.
Yeah. That was weird.
They just precisioned that northern Gary. Southern Gary, technically. Enemy recon just went by overhead. What?
Tank is engaging some stuff up to the south west. Oh, bombing run! Oh shit!
Ow! Ah, chat. We only got 14 revives. It's not enough to put push us over a level, and we're gonna go
and
food here in a little bit.
Strafing run! Holy shit!
They're on that garrison behind us again. Heads up for potential airhead on our ass.
Probably just the recons.
Maybe. Hopefully. But they did just counter bomb and strafe us.
True. Oh, they just took it out. We can go back.
Yeah, I'm just setting up to.
Hey, laying down in the ditch on my body.
Can you get recon to deal with their RD? It's on checkpoint. Yeah, two tubes. We got another cluster up north again. Looks like Abel's moving intercede. German supplies dropping here. Rough ping. Looks better. Where'd you get hit from, squad lead?
The left. Down the road.
Hey, down the road, 170, watch your left.
Like copy. Straight left moving. Of our outpost, kind of straight south.
Yep, they got an airhead or Gary up.
Supplies over there.
What?
Supplies over there.
Standard infantry. Yep, I got infantry on my body.
How many?
Times three. Standard infantry. Armaldo.
Got one down from his body.
Yeah, they might have something set up all the way up there at map edge.
Got a light tank pushing it. I'm gonna go with him.
Copy. OP zeroed by Artie.
Yeah, I think Charlie squad's moving up on the Artie right now.
Yeah,
they should be.
OP is hot.
No, it's unhot.
Dog's OP is hot. I'm gonna come off George 7. They're probably coming in from behind us again. Alright, Chet. Let's go crack some skulls.
Yeah, we're good over here.
Yeah.
They just wiped dogs OP here.
Oh, they're using smoke artillery. They must be getting close.
Yeah, they're coming out of the back corner again.
Yeah, try to get back on this side here.
Copy that.
Yeah, multiple crossing the road here. I've counted four. Got a shooter here. He should be down. They were coming from the north, MG. That's not an enterable bush, is it? Contact on me back here. Times
my
two.
Body, there's a guy.
Help the guy on your body.
Times three. They're from the cornfield again. Or that same line.
Oh, artillery. Get down.
Half tracks hot, Fox 8. Puma, Puma, move! Take it out, Nick! Nick, come to me! Nick, my way! Nick, my way! He's dead. Hey, boss, he's got infantry with him. I have a Puma on my body.
Where are you?
Map south by the half track.
I'm dead. I'm gonna try to mark in. I'll get a mark for our tanker.
Yep, he's got infantry with him.
I'm moving up. I'm moving to it. If I can make it.
He's fucking way off.
Can you mark it again? Can you mark it again with the ping?
The end of that road where we thought the,
He's moving, he's moving. He's east of me.
I saw some infantry over there too.
Yeah, I killed one.
Where the medic's at. Careful. I saw him crossing the road.
Yeah, I killed one. There's more on this berm, my ping. Yeah, they're trying to make a map edge push from somewhere.
We still got ass on that Puma?
Nope, he went way east.
Our tank's engaging it.
Jurgen, watch that berm front left. It's kind of running through the middle of E8.
Yeah, they got me there over there.
Yeah, it's a garrison probably. I'll ping potential garrison when I'm back up.
Yeah.
Pizza, you have eyes on what's pinging that hot?
Yo, pizza rolls, there's someone close to you.
Yeah, I'm hunting him. I think I got him.
Still hot?
No, it's still hot, still hot.
I'm with you in 12. Come to me for Band-Aid.
Should be clear.
I got your Band-Aid.
Thank you, buddy. Yeah, it's just a fucking recon team.
Yeah. There's potentially an enemy garrison here. If not, at least an OP.
Yeah, that's good.
We got rocket launchers.
Garrison north of us is hot. Tank.
Where are the rocket launchers coming from?
Somewhere around that thing.
Yeah, they've got something up on that berm.
Bearded, I just dropped somebody over here.
Copy.
Oh, that's enemy tank fire.
There's another one in front of you.
Whole squad, recon squad in front of me.
Yay! Their OP is somewhere back here.
On that same garrison, help you out.
Thank He's you. Dead. Watch it, watch it.
They've got a supply truck back here. Driver's dead, enemy supply truck.
Right on that corner, right on that corner. He's still alive.
Oh, I'll throw an eight. Cover me.
Killed one pizza. That's two total.
Copy.
Right on my body in the corner behind the woodshed.
You got me, fuck.
Damn it. They're trying to get a garrison back behind us with that supply truck.
Where at?
All the way back. I'll reping it when I'm up.
There's a supply truck.
There's another one at the crossroads G8.
Oh. That supply truck is blown up.
Yeah. Garrison's blocked on point.
We gotta clear this. We're all the way out here. We gotta clear this.
Yeah, redeploying to OP real quick.
Yep.
One just jumped the wall over here. Keep pushing this fence line.
Ah, oh, they got it. Fuck.
Just hold the OP.
It's okay. Enemy Gary. Enemy Gary right here.
Pants, is there somebody in your house?
Did you take out the Gary?
Yeah, we're getting the Gary now.
OP is clear. Good kill, Pants.
Gary's down.
Give me a sec, Nick. Watch this gap right here.
That's a tank.
Where'd you get it from, Nick? There's fucking one hiding right here.
Nice.
We need to get another OP on point. Or Gary on point.
Where'd you get hit from, Nick?
It's probably from the guy that you get dropped.
Probably.
They're dropping supplies 70. Hey, enemy supplies are dropping on ping.
Yep, I hear shots probably from there too. Alright. Sad to say, lads, this is my last life. I've got to get going.
Yeah, there's quite a bit over here.
Watch that trench, Samurai.
I'm watching.
I'm with you. Go.
One laying in the grass right here. Can see him shooting right in front of you there. Rolls.
Got him. Good. Get call.
Him. Now let's push back up that way. Nick! Sorry, Nick! Yep, shot in the back. Coming hard out of the north.
Yeah, the supplies are on my body.
Copy. They're on the garrison G6. All right, gentlemen, it was a pleasure, but I got to get going.
Yeah,
see you, baby. Right here.
All right, chat. 15 revives. All right, chat. That's where we got to wrap stream up. Ran a little longer than I had anticipated. I thought we had a little bit more time, in all honesty. But I gotta get going. We're gonna go to get some food with father and the sister. I'll be back tomorrow, 1 o'clock Pacific Standard, for more Hell Let Loose. We'll have all sorts of fun times then. I will see you guys tomorrow for more bullshitty shenanigans. Medic is literally microcosms off. Hold up. I have to look at this chat. How much do we need? Scroll. Medic. This says I need 53 XP. Later, guys. I'll talk at you tomorrow. Bearded Lord, signing off. Have a good one, everybody. Bye.